Barcelona have agreed an initial transfer fee of £90 million for Borussia Dortmund star Ousmane Dembélé, according to reports in Spain. Diario Sport, via Daily Mail, claim that a breakthrough has been reached in the negotiations and Ousmane Dembélé will be a Barcelona player soon. The report also claims that while the initial payment has been decided, talks are still going on about additional bonuses, with Dortmund holding out for close to £30 million. Barcelona officials, however, are confident of completing the deal, and the French sensation could complete his dream move as early as this week. Ever since the departure of Neymar to PSG, Barcelona have been desperate to sign two or three quality players to make up for the Brazilian superstar. Dortmund sensation Dembélé has been heavily linked with the Catalan giants since the start of the transfer window, and his pace and trickery on the wings will definitely bring the flair and unpredictability back to the Barcelona forward line. The 20-year-old star handed in a formal transfer request to his club and even refused to train in order to complete his dream move to the Camp Nou. With an initial fee having been agreed between the two clubs, it only looks like a matter of time before we see Dembélé terrorizing defenders in La Liga. While Dembélé is not as good as Neymar at the moment, there is no denying the fact that the 20-year-old French sensation is blessed with oodles of talent and could be a Ballon d'Or winner in the future. The potential signing of Dembélé will add the feel-good factor back among fans, and it might just reinvigorate Valverde's jaded squad. Also, along with Dembélé, Barcelona are also confident of sealing the deal for Liverpool superstar Coutinho, and the addition of the Brazilian along with the Frenchman could make the Barcelona squad almost unbeatable this season.